Hello everyone, welcome to the channel of RD Automation Learning. In this video, we will be sharing with you few of the testing job opportunities, the work from office as well as remote job opportunities for freshers as well as experience. So let us look into these details. And before that, if you are watching this video for the very first time, then please do hit like, share and subscribe our channel. And these all informations has been shared with you absolutely free of cost. So please do hit the like button so that it reaches to the maximum people out there. So the very first job opportunity is for the testing role that is remote. And they are looking for QA engineers, 2 to 3 years of experience or 0 to 1 year of experience. And the email address is hr@gate6.com. Apart from that, there is a company, Apna Infotech, who is hiring for freshers as well as for experience. So this will be a permanent work from home role. And they are always looking for remote job opportunities. They are always hiring for remote people. And for freshers, they are hiring for IT, CS, and someone who has done MCA, fresher graduates 2023 or before. This is for a developer role. And you can share your CV at this particular email address as mukherjee@apnainfotech.com. Apart from this, they are also looking for a QA candidate with 5 to 6 years of experience. So anyone who is having 5 to 6 years of experience and has got good knowledge in manual QA, good experience with agile testing, SQL, Jira, and has got good communication skills, then you can share your CV at this particular email address, ppanth@apnainfotech.com. You also need to mention the notice period, expected CTC, and the CTC. Right. So they have also mentioned the budget for this remote role is limited up to 8 to 10 lakhs per annum. Okay. So both for freshers as well as for experience, they are hiring. Right. So this seems to be a good job opportunity. Apart from that, the persistent systems is hiring for ETL test engineers. They need to have skills ETL, API testing, SQL. Location is Pan India. Experience required is 4 to 7 years. It's a kind of a mid-level experience. And you need to share your CV at swati_shilke3@persistent.com. Then there is a job opportunity for automation. So location will be Chennai and the company name is Ultimetric. So this company is looking for QA automation people who is having experience 3.5 to 7 years mid-level and lead level experience they are looking. So 9 to 11 years. So good job opportunities are there and skill set required is core Java, Selenium, rest assured with automation, API automation, right? That is a must. Then the another job opportunity is for QA engineers. It will be a hybrid mode, right? And they are looking for someone who can join within 30 days. So at least 1 month of notice period they are giving. And the location is Bangalore. And they need to have the automation test engineers need to have the knowledge in Python automation, Selenium, Kubernetes, or cloud. Right. And you can also share your CV at this particular email address, or you can reach out to this particular mobile number. Then there is a company, one more company who is hiring for Gurugram and Bangalore location. So they are looking for senior backend engineers, DevOps engineers, QA engineers, front-end engineers, product designers, junior backend engineers, product managers, project managers. So a lot of job opportunities are there and you can share your CV at this particular email address. So all these are referral email addresses or direct email addresses of the HR of the recruitment team itself where you can apply and you can get an interview call. Then Impetus company is hiring for freshers. They are looking for students who have passed out in 2023-2024 batch, right? B, BTech, MTech, MCA. And the criteria is they should have more than 70% in 10-12 BTech, MTech, right? And job location is Indore. So anyone who is interested can share your CV at this particular email address. Then we have got LTI Mindtree who are hiring for Java developers leads. So experience required is 4 years to 14 years. Work location will be Chennai and it's a work from office 5 days a week. So notice period is again immediate to max 45 days preferred, right? You can share your CV at mary.lidia@ltimindtree.com. So good job opportunities are there, and you can apply to these jobs today itself. These are all the referral job opportunities, or those are the direct job opportunities. We have mentioned the email addresses of the HR or the recruitment team or the hiring manager themselves, right? So you can apply to these job opportunities, and these information has been shared absolutely free of cost, right? So please do hit the like button, and so that it reaches to the maximum people, and also subscribe our channel for more such updates, right? So thank you so much for watching this video, and stay tuned for more updates.